Hello, sir. What is your name?
Nello.
Nello?
John. Nello. John.
John?
John.
My name's Neil.
Okay.
Good to meet you. Thank you. Thank you for driving us.
Okay.
All right. Appreciate it. A big positive about this trip is that at least the bus is about 50% capacity, which means it's half full. The bus can seat about 60 people. There's only about 20 of us. And we're at the back of the bus, so at least we have a lot of room to spread out and we can move freely between both sides.
Oh, those are dope.
The first stop of the day was Zahn's Shehans, which is famous for the windmills and making wooden shoes.
Look at the roller skates. That's how you hollow them out like this. A diamond clog.
Zahn's Shehans is a neat little village displaying Dutch culture where you can buy tourist stuff and cheese. Restrooms cost around 1 euro. And of course, what visit would be complete without a glimpse of the local skate park?
So I think we're going to be riding one of these boats here.
The boat tour took us through the canals while the captain narrated the history of the area. The most standout facts were the Anne Frank House and the hooks at the top of each building, which was used to lift heavy items up to the higher floors. I personally found the tour to be sort of meh. It required looking up a lot, and our seats were under a solid roof. I thought these swings were pretty neat. And everyone rides a bike here.
Adorable, that's one way to put it. Alright, so the river tour's over. Got a nice tour of the city. And then the tour guide now gave us 10 minutes to get a bunch of sweets to eat. But yeah, so we're just being hurried around and back on the bus. Yeah, I doubt they could.
This is what we've resorted to. We only get like 4 seconds each stop to get food. It's a coincidence that we did see the Anne Frank House. So we're basically surviving like Anne Frank did. We're getting the real experience.
You signed up for this. Oh wow, this big structure is called the Atomium. So because I couldn't get the entire thing in frame, this is what it looks like. What do you know? How can you fit in the frame there, hey Aves? Gangster. Alright, so this is kind of cool.
Wrong bottle there.
Hi.
Hi, welcome.
6 minutes. You gonna buy one?
But I feel like I should try it. Something. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Just a plain one.
Waffle?
Yeah, like a Belgian waffle. Get it?
Okay, we are in Belgium, and the statue here, this peeing statue boy, is famous.
And they dress it up kind of like they do with the car to poop. And that's it.
Sunday. I don't know where we are. I think we're just getting into France from Belgium. We started in Milan. We made our way up to Zurich, Switzerland, Frankfurt, and Amsterdam, Brussels. So we have 4 more days left to see Paris, Dijon, Geneva.
And then we end back here to Milan.
Yeah, so we're in the countryside.
It's just nice and quiet. I love this time of the day. On the bus, only 3 hours until the next stop.
Alright, so there's this low-hanging thing that we just hit. Here we go. We just hit this. Oh, dude, yeah! We're like stopped on the freeway. Send it, John. Send it. Oh, now a motorcycle's gonna hit us.
Eventually, we arrived at the Palace of Versailles.
as did all these other folks.
Alright, so we finally made it inside.
You could spend a few days roaming the palace, but unfortunately, we only had 1.5 hours. So we hurried around the palace to take in as much as we could.
I'm a fan of this green room. I could do without all the pictures. King Louis seemed like a narcissist. Okay, so I believe we have made it to the Hall of Mirrors. Okay, so this is as close as we're gonna get to the gardens because it costs an extra 10 euros to get in. So here, this is what we get at the gardens, which in my opinion, when we came 20 years ago, was the best part of this place. But here it is, the Gardens of Versailles.
After Versailles was a trip to the Louvre. It was exceptionally popular because it was Bastille Day and the museum was free admission. Again, we didn't have much time, so we had to move quickly.
Okay, well here's the Mona Lisa and all the people that want to see it. Yep, and so that's what it's like trying to come see the Mona Lisa. Hopefully you come on a day that's not free when everyone else is here. I do want that. That's what I'm talking about. Skate decks are art.
Then after the Louvre was a 2-mile walk to go see the Arc de Triomphe.
Well, here's this. We walked all the way here. So we are now at our hotel in Paris, but it's in the outskirts of Paris. They put us in hotels that are far away from stuff. So yay, Sadio! 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 I think that was him. So we ordered some pizzas through Uber Eats, and I think that was a dude right there. He just passed us. And it was a whole nightmare trying to like order in English or, you know, in French, because none of us speak French. And so it's just kind of a fun adventure, and everyone's hungry. Like, we didn't have any opportunity for dinner. Like, we stopped by a market where people were buying like fruit, but that's not dinner. So this is like our only option. So hopefully he comes back. Salvio?
What's up?
Hi. Hey,
you made it.
Yes.
Nice. Dude, you're really on a bike.
Merci.
Merci.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
Bon appétit à vous.
We got it. I can't believe that worked. Thank you.
Good morning from Paris, the outskirts of Paris. Today's agenda, I think we go back into the city of Paris. We see Notre Dame, maybe something else, but who knows? Who knows what we're gonna see? Then we hop back on the bus and we head down southeast to Dijon. That's Notre Dame over there. It's under construction. This is after the fire. And it's under construction, which I think makes it more rare than it ever was. It's never gonna be like this again. So the plan now is to get a glimpse of the city, or a view of the city, from this big building here.
When I wake up, oh, it's nonstop. Just looking down the whole time.
I believe that's where we just were. And then here is the Eiffel Tower from here.
I had no idea the city was this big.
Alright, and so this is the observation deck at the top. Oh wow, look at that. This is kind of neat. I'm totally chilling up here. See what the top of the deck looks like. So this is our second non-Chinese meal, and we're at a French restaurant, and this is the one we get. When in France, that's what you eat.
No, I'm kidding.
I couldn't.
I'm only gonna eat one because I can't. It's so good. I don't think I've actually ever had this before.
The main thing about shrimp, mussels, clams, it's like the same thing. They're all like ground feeders, filter feeders, it's like the same thing. Do it. 3, 2, 1, boom. Send it. Just send it, Jessica. Just do it.
It's like
yeah. Same texture.
Very good.
It's fine. These guys working at the top of the scaffolding. Don't fall off. Don't fall off.
Let's see if we can get some waves.
Hey! Yeah. Like you can see the elevators. That's an elevator right there. There's an elevator going down. There's another one right above it. Like right where are you at? There it is. Elevator and track. Just get off right here. No.
I would.
There. I have to document it now just
everyone
because. I know, you see, everyone wants to stretch. So here's the fancy restroom. I went up. But it all starts here. So you lock it, it's magnet, and you press it. It locks, now we're locked in. Push button flush, and then here's the coolest part. You see, each one's got like a laser. This is like soak your hand, wash, dry.
Music.
Let's say we're here. And we're going to Dijon. Let's go. I think we're going to stay here. I think.
Yeah, then, Dijon.
Yes.
Wow. We are in Dijon. We're in Dijon. We have half an hour left before we have to get onto the bus. And we make our way through Geneva, and then tonight we'll be in Milan. But we just finished with breakfast, and I'm really getting used to eating baguettes and jelly.
So this is more than just a gas station rest stop. This is our lunch. This is where we're eating lunch.
All right, what'd you pick?
My mom's trying to fight to buy the stuff.
Ham and cheese? Or is that like salami?
I think it's salami.
What is this? Orangina? Did you like the orangina?
Yeah.
And the tabouleur on?
Yeah.
All right.
We're in Geneva, I think. Are we in Geneva? We're in Switzerland. I know we're in Switzerland. I believe we're in Geneva. There's a fountain. There's the water. There's a cafe. There's stores. And that's it. So we are back in Italy in our hotel, but come take a look at the shower. Come take a look at the shower. So here's the bathroom. First off, it's got this thing, which I'm not quite sure what that is. Is that my urinal? And then there's the regular toilet. Here's a shower, but on the other side, and Angie's showering. I could like watch TV, and they
be
like, what's up?
Morning of when we leave. We're about to head to breakfast. Oh, we get on our flight today and we head back to Jersey.
John, thank you very much. Thanks for the time.
Hello. I'm drinking a mimosa.
Our flight was delayed, but Angie's parents have this card that grants a membership to these lounges. We're currently in the Aspire Lounge here in the Zurich airport. It just gives you a private area. They have food,
couches, like a nice quiet seating area. Right now I'm drinking a mimosa. This is the way to do it.
Nice chicken sausage with the ketchup. So here's our selections. This is penne. Did you see the penne? That's the chicken with basmati. Penne pasta, chicken, rice.
Salad over here too.